really we've been struggling a lot this year. So just going into this weekend, we're just focusing on ourselves, trying to take care of the little things, the things that we've been messing up all year. We just want to make sure that everything that we can control, we do well, and that it's all taken care of. Yeah, last time we played Buff State, we really handled the pressure well. They're a fast, physical team. We have to just match that intensity, and then they're going to make mistakes. We just have to like exploit them. So for beating Fredonia, our main key is just keeping guys in front of us. Last time we got beat too much off the dribble. We just want to play as tough and physical with them and just make sure that we can keep them in front of us. I mean, just coming into my last year, I realized like only 4 years is all you got. You just got to take advantage of every second that you got out there and play your heart out.